Hey everybody, so as the title read, guess you read right, my puff got swag. That's what I'm calling this hairstyle. And this is kind of like one of those situations. I know my girl Miss Vaughn experiences too, when you are like kind of playing with your hair and you just kind of fall on a hairstyle like by accident. That is exactly what happened to me this morning. So I was going to do an updo on my hair, right? And it just would not act right. Y'all know how it is. So I grabbed some goodie bands. Well, a goodie band. And I was like, freaky, I'm just going to do a puff, right? So I slid one side up. And I was like, oh, this is kind of cute. And I just left it like that. Like, I swear to goodness. And I was like, you know what? My puff got a little bit of swag. Now, it rains. And I got caught in the rain. So it is kind of drawn up right now. Because earlier, it was so big, and I kind of pushed the band back a little bit because, like I said in previous videos, I don't really like the bands because they give me headache because they pull so tightly because my hair is so thick. So I don't really like the bands, but I had to use one for this kind of situation. But it turned out really, really cute to me, and I mean, it really is just a crooked puff, you guys. But honestly, like, I love this hairstyle so much. I think I'm gonna claim this as like my signature hairstyle, because you will probably see me wearing this hairstyle a lot in the future. But I think the longer your hair is, probably the better it will look, because you can probably like pull the front down more, like to the side like this, because if you push it all the way up, then your puff won't have no swag. It'll just be a puff. But when you kind of cock it to the side, you got a little swagger, you know what I'm saying? So I thought that was really cute and different, and you know, just another good way to kind of do an updo. If anybody wants to see how I did it, it's really easy. I don't even think a tutorial is required. The only thing I will say is, when you do the puff and you do cock it to the side to get the swag, make sure you pin the goodie band in place, especially like on this side, because the side that's the lowest, you want to pin that down probably first, because if you don't, it's going to start like itching back up, and then your puff ain't going to have no swag. You're just going to have a puff. You want to have swag, like, you know, like this. This is a puff. This is a puff with swag. So yeah, you guys, I fell onto an hairstyle by accident, and I love it. Absolutely love it. So what I'll probably do is, like I said, you probably see me wearing this hairstyle again. I'll probably wear it again tomorrow. I'll probably twist my hair up, just the puff part, so it can have a little more definition, because like I said, I did get caught in the rain. So it's a little frizzy to me. I don't know if you guys can see it. And I'm going to try to bring it down some to give it even more swag. You know what I'm saying? Okay, so that's my puff with swag hairstyle. If you like it, give me thumbs up. If you don't like it, give me thumbs up. And yeah, if you have any questions, let me know, you guys. Talk to you later. Bye.
Blackberry bowls. Shawty is a sidekick. Used to have a man. I used to have a side chick. Shawty got wind. I had to blow
it. It's so curly. How'd you get it so curly?